usually the engines Arie and Bert go up against are like James, Thomas, Percy. Like, imagine if they heard that Gordon was charging down the main line en route to the smelters. They would be like, wait, what? They would like, Gordon just screeches in there, slams on his brakes, like his buffer's a few inches from Ares, and he's just like, where the hell is my machine? And Ares would just be like, oh, well, I mean,
I'm over here.
it,